I, Fiona Leddon, being the returning officer at the above election of Stoke-on-Trent South, do hereby give notice that the number of votes recorded for each candidate at the said election is as follows. Brereton Jack Edgar, the Conservative Party candidate, 20,451. Flello Robert Charles Douglas, Labour Party, 19,788. Wilkes Ian Frank, Liberal Democrat, 808. Zablocki Jan, the Green Party, 643. The number of ballot papers rejected was as follows. Want of an official mark, 0. Voting for more candidates than voter was entitled to, 24. Writing or mark by which voter could be identified, 1. Being unmarked or wholly void from certainty, 76. Rejected in part, 0. A total of 101 rejected ballot papers. The electorate was 66,057. Ballot papers issued were 41,794. The turnout was 63.27%. And I do hereby declare that the said Jack Brereton is duly elected.
I'd just firstly like to thank all those who voted for me, and thank you to the returning officer for running a very effective election process. Also, thank you to all the staff here in the hall today, and to those who have manned the polling stations throughout the day. The police for ensuring this election has gone ahead without incident. And I'd like to thank all the other candidates for running an orderly campaign, and to Rob for representing Stoke South for the last 12 years. I want to thank my campaign team and Abby Brown for the incredible hard work they have put in. Finally, I want to thank my parents for their help and support during the campaign, and of course, my wife Laura for putting up with me. This is down to everyone in Stoke South who has voted for me and supported my campaign. They have shown their clear backing for our country to go forward and deliver Brexit successfully. It shows the strong will of the people cannot be ignored. Stoke South has voted for change. They have seen how Labour have left them behind and does not represent them anymore. This is a clear rejection of Jeremy Corbyn, Labour and their damaging and destructive plans. People have seen the alternative with the Conservatives being delivered both nationally and locally in our communities. We have demonstrated a plan that will take our country forward and city forward, delivering for Stoke-on-Trent. The Conservatives have shown that we are the party that represents those who work hard and want to get on. For too long, Stoke has been left behind, but no longer. We now look to new opportunities and prosperity with the delivery of investment to help create more and better jobs for our residents. I know many of you voted Conservative for the first time, and I know we must now deliver here in Stoke-on-Trent and nationally on what you voted for. For those who didn't vote for me, I pledge that I will always be a strong voice for Stoke-on-Trent. I am honoured that the people of Stoke-on-Trent South have put their trust in me, the first time this area has represented by a Conservative since 1935. And I have lived in Stoke-on-Trent my whole life, and nothing would make me prouder than to represent this area and this great city in Parliament. Thank you.